Hello, my little candy corns. Welcome back to Lose Mania, where you watch me watch SmackDown. Live commentary, live reaction right here. We got the hot tag, Goldust. Getting the tag, Springboard. Oh, dropping the hammer on Goldust's shoulder. Going after Stardust. Colliding. We've got some high-paced action. 360 shoulder tackle. Goldust into the corner. Could be trouble. Oh, Lace. Oh, reversal. Los Matadores into the corner, getting the boots up, connecting to Goldust. Off the second rope, head scissors takedown, and Goldust rolls out of the ring. Los Matadores waking up, about to see some ole suicide dives. Ooh, taking out Goldust. Stardust evaded. Uh-oh. Stardust, springboard, booty drop. Falling Stars, that's the name of that move, but I just like to call it the booty drop, because that's what happened. The booty dropped. Uh-oh. Stardust looking at El Torito. What El Torito ever do to you? He's grabbing him by the horns. Ah! Tossing him into the ring. Maybe he wants some action. Turns around and sees Goldust. Perfect for Halloween. Put all the people in costumes in a match. Uh-oh. Off the corner. Over the turnbuckle. Ooh! Kicked. Tumble folding out of the way. He's fast. He's little. Suicide dive! Oh, but he's caught up on the shoulders of Stardust. Oh, reversal with the arm drag sending. And from behind, one, two, three, shoulders down. Ole! Los Matadores gets the win. If you like, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Future live commentaries Monday at Raw and SmackDown. Stardust cannot believe what just happened. Neither can Goldust. Too many distractions. Good match.